Who am I?
People just see an animal. They call me a savage. I'm the most vicious, ruthless champion that's ever been. No one can match me. My style's impetuous. I'm ferocious. I want your heart. I want to eat your children. Praise be to Allah. Is that who I am?
Whether I'm right.
I gave you life. Now you heading down the path of a doomed child.
Or whether I'm wrong.
It's coming, Mike. It's coming.
Whether I find a place in this world.
That filthy place, it may have become what I needed to become.
Or never be wrong.
You Muhammad Ali now?
I'm going to be the youngest heavyweight champion in the world.
I want to live.
You got to be the meanest fighter God ever created.
Not merely survive.
Don't you want to change your life?
And I won't.
Your superiority will be undeniable. They'll love you as much as they fear you.
You better keep on winning. The second you lose, they throwing your ass out.
This is all about immortality. About your name being known till the end of time.
You're so desperate for someone to love you.
The minute you get too big, they gotta cut you down. But don't be that monster. Be our king.
If I wasn't the champ, who would still love me? So, who am I?